The 9 best slide scanners. Do you have boxes of slides in the attic that you never look at because, well, who has a slide projector these days? Turn this old media into a more easily viewable and shareable format with one of these scanners. Many models convert not only slides, but also negatives and films, into digital images that can be uploaded to the web, printed out, or displayed on a TV or in a digital photo frame. The list starts from ClearClick Film 2 USB. Just load up its proprietary plastic holders and the ClearClick Film 2 USB. About $60. Makes it simple to save your digitized positives or negatives to its included SD card. It saves in JPG format and can also send files directly to your computer via the included USB cable. Scans are very high quality, a compact design, but instructions are poorly written. Check out link in description to buy this product from Amazon. 9th one is iVation IVAFS80. The iVation IVAFS80 APPX $100. Supports 135mm slides and 3 other film formats. It has a 14-megapixel sensor and uses software interpolation to enhance the resolution of resulting digital files, which are saved to an SD card. Includes a video out cable, can edit brightness and color, but casing is a bit flimsy. You shouldn't miss this product's review. Veo SmartFix. The rechargeable battery in the Veo SmartFix APPX, $98, makes it extra portable so that you can digitize your old 35mm slides from the attic or wherever they are stored. It's a standalone unit, so there's no tricky software to install. Small LCD for reviewing pictures. Corrects exposure and color balance, but image resolution is fairly low. Well, here is the 7th one. Kodak Scanza. Because the Kodak Scanza APPX, $160, can be fed continuously, it makes quick work of a pile of film. It supports 3 slide formats and includes an international power adapter, which is especially useful for analog photographers who travel a lot. Accepts up to 128GB SD cards. Easy to use interface, but may cause unnecessary cropping. You should look into this product, it was surely well marketed. Pile 2 2MP. The Pile 2 2MP, around $80, supports a huge number of film formats, including 110, 126, Super 8 and standard 35mm. Its speed loaders allow for quick insertion, and its LCD and simple 5-button interface allow you to preview and enhance each photo before saving it. Includes a sensor cleaning brush, dedicated flip and mirror buttons, but instructions aren't very detailed. Now we will show you the 5th product in the list, Plustek Optic Film 8200i. The Plustek Optic Film 8200i, around $499. Yields professional quality results, though it create large files and will work slower than other models. It boasts excellent color accuracy and extensive editing features, but it works only with 35mm film, captures raw data, automatic dust and scratch removal, but great for enlarging photos. Customers are king and according to them one should buy this one. Wolverine F2D Mighty. For the vision impaired, try the Wolverine F2D Mighty, around $167. This standalone device conveniently saves all images to its internal memory, has large buttons, and includes a TV hookup to allow for previewing images on a big screen, so you can make adjustments before saving. Quick to load and swap inputs. Accepts 7 types of media, but PC and Mac compatible. If you want cost efficient, this new one is for you. Epson Perfection V850. If money is no issue and you want professional quality, try the Epson Perfection V850. About $995. With state-of-the-art 6400 dpi optical resolution and 2 lenses, your photographs will look as good if not better, than images shot on most modern digital cameras. Highly energy efficient, automatic surface defect removal, but processes up to 12 slides at a time. According to reviews, the second best product is Canon CanoScan 9000FM KII. For an all-in-one solution, the Canon CanoScan 9000FM KII, about $750, performs excellently as a standard flatbed scanner for everyday use and converts to a high-powered film scanner with its included holders. It accepts three formats, including 120mm, takes virtually no time to warm up, very high 9600 dpi resolution, but high-end image adjustment software,